Good morning, judges. My name is Tristan from 5LMM1, St. Louis Primary School. Today I'm going to present my IVP project. The problem statement is wearing masks has become a daily necessity and we will need to contain it for them. And some people, when they wear the mask for too long, their ears will hurt. So the main problems about the normal mask now is discomfort, inconvenience, and misplacing masks. The objective for this IVP project is to improve comfort and reduce inconvenience of wearing the mask as well as social distancing. Some of the common feedbacks is needing masks being more comfortable and not trying to reduce inconvenience, and so people wouldn't use face masks. My prototype one was sewing a lanyard to a mask so that you can adjust the length and wear it easily with comfort. To improve the design, we made a loop that can be inserted with the lanyard and achieve adjusted tension. This is a photo of my prototype. My first prototype. Prototype 2 is by improving the design and making it more comfortable for people when wearing the mask. Adjustable length, you can adjust the length of the lanyard and the tension, so your ears wouldn't hurt.
Thank you.